This is the MCC News with Pamela Hobson and D'Angelo Taylor.
Good morning, students and staff. Today is February the 10th, 2020. So let's get this week started on the right foot with your MCC News. Today is the first day of homecoming week. Students, faculty, and staff, I hope that you are ready for all the events taking place this week. For returning alums, we hope that you enjoy all the festivities during your trip back home. On February the 11th at 6 p.m., the MCC will be hosting our family reunion event with live karaoke in UC West Food Court. For more information, follow the link below.
The Multicultural Center invites you to hear Silicon Valley trailblazer and entrepreneur Rayvon Carter tonight at 6 p.m., and University Center West, Carter Hall. For more information, please contact the MCC at the email listed below.
Don't miss the IU Soul Review Spring Concert on Thursday, February the 20th, 2020 at 6 p.m. in Carter Hall. This event is free of charge and open to the public. For more information, contact the Multicultural Center at the information listed below.
On February 13th, the Multicultural Center will host our Pondulce Thursday event at 3 p.m. in the Multicultural Center's multipurpose room. This is an opportunity to learn about Latin culture while enjoying a few Latin American desserts. If you have any questions about this event, please contact Cesar Berrios at the email listed below. The ladies of Gamma Phi Omega International Sorority Incorporated will be hosting their spring informational meeting on February 19th, 2020 at 7 p.m. in UC2207. For more information, please contact the email listed below. We'll be right back.
The University of Southern Indiana Africana Studies program presents the first annual Africana Film Festival. The theme for the series is Power to the People. Malcolm X, directed by Spike Lee, will be shown at 5 p.m. on Thursday, February the 27th, followed by a discussion led by Dr. D'Angelo Taylor, Assistant Director of the Multicultural Center. For more information, reach out to Dr. Sakina Hughes at the email listed below.
Faculty, students, and staff, it's homecoming week, and we need your support for our men's and women's basketball teams this Saturday. Tip-off of the women's game is at 1 p.m., while the men's game will start afterwards at 3:15 p.m. Let's go, Skriegles. So, we are in the midst of Black History Month and homecoming week. What are you looking forward most to? Because you know we have a new event this year, our family reunion event. What are you looking forward most to?
And at the family reunion event is live karaoke.
So I know that you, are you going to sing?
I don't know. It's a family affair.
So clearly she's going to sing. I will not be singing. I will be eating though. I heard that there's some good food there. Hopefully I can eat something. Black History Month. We've been involved. We've already had a couple of events. What are you looking forward most to?
I'm looking forward to all of the events.
All of the events.
Yes.
And so, you know, you're looking forward to all of the events. I'm looking forward to all of the events being done so we can start to get a little bit more sleep, right? Just a little, just a tad bit more.
It should be 365 days out the year.
That is true. That is very true. But, you know, as the saying goes, a little bit more sleep never hurt, right? A little bit more sleep never hurt.
I guess.
So,
you know what time it is.
Until next time.
Have a great week.
This is the MCC News with Pamela Hobson and D'Angelo Taylor.